Watkins Glen man is pleading guilty to stealing a trailer worth around $10,000. According to the Schuyler County District Attorney's Office, 38-year-old Kyle Rogers will spend the next 2 to 5 years behind bars since this is not his first offense. Police say Rogers stole the trailer in November of last year.